Unikitty Minister.
Yeah, today we have Unikitty Mystery Bags Series 1. Here they are. There's 12 different ones.
Let's start that one first later.
We have 6. So we're going to do a little competition between me and Haley. Haley's going to pick 3. I'm going to pick 3.
And I'll pick this one.
You're going to pick this one? Okay.
And who's there?
And we want to hear from you who's look better, who are the better ones, who picked the best.
I can't see.
Okay, yeah, he's going to open up the first one.
Who's there? Come on, who's coming? Come on, he's coming.
You got to grab him.
Oh.
He's inside. Look, it's a little bag. So apparently it comes in a little baggie. And looks like we have a little information sheet.
Open it up.
We gotta build it. You need help? I got the scissors.
Maybe. It's dangerous.
Get the instructions. Looks like we have the instructions over there.
And who is that?
There you go.
Maybe
that's
for donut.
Oh, look, there's his face. Looks like he's a Christmas kitty.
Let me see. Oh, look!
Yeah, that's him.
He's him.
Yeah, dump it out.
Oh, what is going to happen?
Show everybody the paper.
This is what I have over so many.
So these are the 12 different ones. We got the bottom one right over here.
We're going to use this to build. Repair him. This one maybe.
So.
No.
It's pretty simple. So it's not too many pieces. You just go off the direction. There really aren't any instructions. So. It's really simple that way. Just look at the picture, see how it is. We'll finish this one, Haley's first one. It kind of looks like a Christmas, or like a cake. Looks like a cake. You see his body? It's got all sprinkles and chocolate. Show everybody the kitty.
And this is a really, really...
Show everybody the face.
Say. And let's go to other toys.
Okay. And now is it Haley's turn or Daddy's?
Daddy's. And you pick this one.
Oh, I picked this one. Okay. You got it?
Yeah, I picked this
one. Okay.
I can help you.
Okay, help me. So, Haley's first one is a blue and brown one. Let's see which one I get. Hopefully a green. Green's my color. Okay.
Green!
Oh, I got a pink one.
Paper almost full.
Let's open this bag up too.
And who's there?
This is looks like a blue and pink one.
I want to see them up.
Which one did I get? Oh, I think it's that one or the top one.
Ooh, look. Two donuts.
So, we're going to start with the base. What color feet does he have or she?
Pink.
Okay, that is number 7.
So
number 7 on here.
No, this toy.
Is the one I just
this
got.
This toy. And what is mouth?
There's his tail.
What's this spot?
Whoa, he's got his tongue sticking out. We're going to show everybody. Here, put it on top this here. On the bottom here on his face. His beautiful face. Here.
Hi.
Right there.
Down.
Okay, now put his ears, his unicorn horn. I'll make his legs, okay?
Okay.
Teamwork. There's extra pieces that come in here. So not really sure what they're for, but they usually put extra pieces in everything, but usually not the small ones, so I'm actually kind of curious why they did that.
And put this. Oh yeah, it was.
other way. So this will be mine. We'll put this over on this side. That way everybody can see while we're making them. Show everybody this one. It's like another cake. Look like they're like a cake kitties. Cake kitty unicorns. Show everybody.
Ah,
he lost his head. You got it?
Need it.
There it is.
Wee.
Right.
Jump in the water.
There it is. The face with the tongue sticking out,
Daddy.
And the cake body, and the
Daddy,
frosting tail.
Daddy, get the scissors.
You need the scissors? I'm going to put mine over here. Open, which
Daddy.
One do you want? This one?
This is my turn. And who's this?
Okay, now rip it. It's good, rip it.
Rip it?
Yep. There you go. Oh, we got different ones. That's a good thing. Like I said, there's 12 different ones. So far, we've got 3 completely different ones, which is really good. No doubles yet. And this one is actually a lot of different colors. It's like pink, green, blue. Okay. Same thing with this. You want to make the head? Which one is this one?
This one.
Oh yeah, there he is. Looks like number 5. So this one is number 5 on here. Looks like he got sunglasses. So let's build it. Okay, here is our 3rd one we completed. It's kind of multicolored, green, blue, red, pink. It's pretty nice. And show everybody.
And this one's like half in it. He's half in it, half blue, honey. He's just and shiny sound. Let's put it in again.
It's a happy unicorn.
It's
Unikitty
happy.
With sunglasses. Okay, the next one is going to be mine. Or is it Haley's?
Teddy.
Okay, Haley's doing another one.
It almost has.
So those are Haley's on this side. This is mine.
Oh, we have an Ninja.
Haley's opening another one.
We have an Ninja. Look.
It's a Ninja?
Yeah, look.
Oh, wow.
Number 8.
Yeah, let's open it up here.
Window 8.
Okay.
And
my fingers don't fit in there. It's baby scissors.
Ah, my fingers now.
Oh, it's like a camouflage one with hearts.
Number 8 is the next one.
And we're going to open it up.
Oh, yeah.
He's got like a little backpack on there. I'm going to check out the other side once we open it up. Ooh, let me get rid of these. That way they're out of the way. From the last one. Okay.
Wait for her.
Close these scissors, get this paper out of the way. Okay, we finished this next one. It's got a kind of like a camouflage. Camouflage hearts on the body, and it's got like a camouflage heart bandana. Blue horn, pink face, pink ears. I think a blue tail. Okay, show everybody now. Show everybody.
Flying!
It's a flying Unikitty, too. Okay.
Two.
Haleys, and then mine. These two are mine, right? Next. What do you think?
Just switch his head.
Switch his head so everybody can see and he can see everybody.
You
right?
See, switch his ears and see. Aww, cute. We start that one and we get the dinosaur again.
Yeah, let's see the dinosaur. Hey, which one? That one?
Maybe dinosaur is that one. This one. Need a kitty now. This
okay.
Dinosaur.
Is this one mine?
Yes.
Yeah, these two are mine, right?
Who's here?
So these
who's
on this
here?
Side are
Come
Haley's.
On, who is coming?
Let's see if we got
dinosaur.
A green one.
We got a throw.
Come on, green one.
Here. Green dinosaur.
Got it? Here. There you go. Oh, it's something green. We got a green one. What is it?
It's chicken and pork. What's that?
I don't know. I think it's this one. I think it's number 9. Oh, the other one has like a sideways tail. Number 9, I think this one is. So let's open it up and check it.
What's that?
We definitely got a green one this time, though. Okay, you got it. Can you rip it open?
Who's this? Come here.
Okay, we're going to build this
Come
green one.
Whoa.
Seems like it's only 3 different... Whoa. It's only
Where's Bobby's?
2 different colors. Just green, light green, and a little bit of blue.
No, Jason, are you 40? Oh, you need ears for you.
Here's his neck.
This is his neck.
His green ears.
This is a green ear. Oh, we heard his red size.
You got the other one on there? Where's
his
the
neck?
Unicorn horn? There you go.
Yeah, he has a unicorn horn.
So blue and white legs.
Look.
Oh, that's cool. We got to put his horn on so he looks a lot cooler.
We have a green horn.
He has spots all over him. He looks kind of like a lizard. Right?
Yeah.
Okay, we finished this one. This one is mine. The green one has spots. It's got a normal face. Actually, I'm not really sure. It looks like it has a fang or something. So it's kind of like a snake or a lizard one, or I'm not sure.
It's
a green one, definitely.
And I have hammer.
Let's
Come
see if
here.
We got the dinosaur one here.
Oh,
we got a different one. So we have every single one we had is different. This is an orange one, number 3, it looks like. He also has sunglasses, looks like. Orange body.
Yeah,
blue
but the
ears.
Little kitty.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, right here. Yeah. He has blue ears and he has a bunny kid there. You see that?
I see that.
Tail.
I see that. He has a circle tail too.
Woohoo! Coming our.
Okay.
Whoa, yeah!
So let's build this one and show everybody.
Ah!
We have 3 for me, 3 for Haley. This is our last one. It's a blue face, orange body. He's got a little camera in the front. He's got a little blue cotton ball tail, yellow unicorn horn. So we're gonna show everybody. So these are Haley's on this side, and then these are mine over here. Let us know who won. Who's our look better? Who's look better? Which ones do you like better, Haley? Do you like yours or mine? I think mine.
No, mine.
Okay, we'll let everybody decide, okay?
Yeah.
And also, you want to show everybody the other stuff we have that we built? Like a little Lego, or big yellow, big Unikitty Lego from the Lego 2 movie?
Yeah.
Show everybody.
This is our day one.
This is the big Unikitty that our.
And the
other
one
into.
Is our
day
Rex picture.
Take it and show everybody.
And this is everyone.
Look at this kitty. He comes, actually, this is a really cool one. He comes with 3 different faces.
And I have tails.
Like this.
It he's half of the tail.
He's got a tail. Show him the face.
Oh.
He's got a lot of spikes.
Yeah.
And he's got three faces she comes with.
Daddy, take the spaceship.
The big spaceship we have just built. This is pretty cool. This is like a huge space tank kind of thing.
It's huge. And it,
basically, all the stuff opens up.
We're sorry.
The sides open up.
We're sorry, Daddy. I'm flying. Whoa, flying. Whoa!
Sides open up. You can put little people. Oh, I think she took the people out, but you can sit two people in here. So there's velociraptors flying it. You can, this actually comes out too. That way you can get him out. This one actually comes out. Well, he comes out the back. Pull him out there. It's got a lot of guns on it. Little pew pew pews. It's got a little shoot. These things shoot the little small circles. And then the back also opens up. I'm not sure what she's stuck back there, if you can see. It doesn't look like there's anything, but yeah, it opens up too.
No, my
these things open up. So, if you want us to make videos of this too, let us know. Maybe we can make some more. And look at, show everybody Emmett on the bicycle. Emmett's bicycle, show everybody.
Beep, beep. Beep, beep.
There's his little bicycle. I'm not sure where we got the bike from, but beep, beep. Emmett came from one of the other ones. Actually, I think the Emmett's from the spaceship.
Beep, beep. Beep, beep. Beep,
whoa.
Beep.
Whoa.
Beep, beep.
So, you want to show the boxes?
Yeah.
So it comes with, it comes with all this stuff. It's got those creatures, little monsters from the movie too. The Velociraptor, you can see the little backpack is on here we put, so we don't lose it. Comes with Rex, Emmett, show the Unikitty one.
This is a reward. That one said they have it in the room.
Yeah, he's, like we said, comes with three different faces you can put on it. It looks like it comes with a Duplo, but it's not a Duplo. It's actually Legos that you build, so it looks like a Duplo.
Whoa, whoa!
Oh, wow.
Monster truck needed.
Yeah, he can go on the truck. So it looks like you can, you can combine it with the car, like in the movie.
Can you
use
it or have
an
angry face?
Yeah, see? Turn it around so everybody can see the faces.
And look. This is so weird.
So, see, here's the three faces. The happy one, the angry one, and then the semi-angry one. This is her. She's got like armor and spikes and Lucy. Okay, thank you everyone for watching. Give us a thumbs up if you like it. Let us know if you'd like to join us or want us to make videos of the big stuff we make. You want to say anything, Haley?
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, everyone. Thanks for watching. Subscribe. Bye.
Bye-bye.